Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix Windows Insider Settings page blank. So we all know that how important Windows Insider Settings are if you want to upgrade your Windows 10 to Windows 11 and also to receive Windows 10 preview builds and Windows 11 preview builds if you are on Windows 11. However, when you go to Windows Insider Program Settings page, you can see that nothing is loading and the page is blank. And in that case, you won't be able to configure Windows Insider Setting to get preview builds of your choice. So if you are facing the same problem on your system, in this video, we will see how you can fix it. So here is the solution. Our first solution is using the services snap-in. So right click on the start button and select run. Type services.msc in that window and click OK. In the services snap-in, scroll down and locate connected user experiences and telemetry service. If you are facing this problem, you might see that the startup type of service is disabled. Double click on that service and set its startup type to automatic and click apply. Then click on the start button so that the service can be started and click on OK then. So the service is now set to startup type, automatic startup type, and the service is now running. You can now check out Windows Insider Settings page and it should now load fine and the issue must be resolved. In case if you continue to face this problem, you can try our next registry solution. So right click on the start button and select run, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the UAC confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY local machine software, Microsoft Windows current version, policies, data collection. In the right pane of the data collection registry key, you will find LO telemetry named registry dword. You need to make sure that its value data is 3 here. In case if that dword does not exist, you can right click on the empty space in the right pane and select new and then dword value and name the newly created registry dword as LO telemetry and set its value data to 3. Once you make sure that LO telemetry has value data 3, you can simply close the registry editor and reboot your system. And after restarting your system, when you go to the Windows Insider Settings page again, you will find that this time the issue does not occur and Windows Insider Program Settings page loads fine. You can see that here you can link a Windows Insider account, and once you link the Windows Insider account and configure the correct channel, you will start receiving the preview build you want. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.